Helpless animal. Every day, black-footed ferrets are abused, beaten, and neglected, and they are crying out for help.
Please call the number on your screen and join the BFFF with a monthly gift right now. For just $18 a month, only 60 cents a day will help keep the black-footed ferret and the reintroduction programs running. Call or join online in the next 30 minutes. And you will receive as well a welcome kit with a photo of an animal in the BFFF program right now. One that has been given a second chance thanks to you.
Right now, there is an animal who needs you. Your call says, I'm here to help.
But reintroduction programs are too expensive.
To make sure that money wasn't wasted, organizations are taking care of the ferret to make sure that bringing a bird from extinction wasn't just for it to disappear.
The ferrets are dying after being reintroduced into the wild.
To make sure that they are not dying because people are killing them, landowners have agreed to take care of the ferrets to make sure nobody is killing them to keep the population growing. And by putting them in the endangered species list, it would be illegal to kill them, and you get jail time.
Diseases like the Sylvatic plague come with the ferrets.
But without the ferret, the prairie dog will eat all our crops. And without our crops, we'd go hungry and then we'd disappear. Then we'd have to be on the endangered species list. And who would regenerate us? We have no other people to reintroduce us into the wild, now do we? No.
Please call right now.